Very good morning to you. It's a wonderful Saturday morning and we're going to head out to do what no trip to Mumbai is complete without. We're going to visit some of its best beaches on the western. So let's go and check them out as they are this January 2022. So we are at Mud now. We just drove down to this place called Bhatigaon. It's a nice quaint little village. If you're here in the mornings, one of the best things to do, which we saw a lot on the way, is cycling. A lot of cyclists. If you're a biker, these are some nice roads to explore. So we are at Uttan Jetty now. Couple of choices in front of us. We can put our bike on a ferry and take it to Uttan, SL World, Water Kingdom, which is on the other side. Second option is we drive there. We're probably going to drive down to our next destination. So let's see what that's going to be. So as luck would have it, we've run into some unfortunate news. The beaches stand closed. At least Aksa stands closed because of COVID. But we're going to head to Juhu next and let's see. Let's test our luck one last time. Look at that. Can't get more beautiful than this. Nice, clean, calm, quiet, inviting waters, but a nice big yellow barricade running through. Juhu Beach stands closed due to the COVID scare and unfortunately looks like this is how it is all over Mumbai. So sadly our afternoon biking off some nice beach hunting comes to an abrupt end here. That is the look of devastation. So since all the beaches are closed, there's nothing much left to do than drown our sorrows in some malt, barley and hops. Pratik is going to do that and I'm going to give him some company. So as you can see, totally empty here, very calm, clean and serene. Unfortunately, it wasn't meant to be. Nonetheless, we had a great Saturday brunch, so we'll head back and probably look forward to coming here sometime soon when it's back again open for public. Hope you got something out of this video if you were planning to, you know, make a trip down there soon. Take care, stay safe and see you soon.